have a Dometic refrigerator in the back, and it's connected to the EcoFlow River battery bank, which is being charged by the solar panels up on top. Just having a little snack. Levi. Come on. Levi. Come on. You gotta come in here first. Can go that direction, which I think would take me over to a fishing spot. Then it also goes straight up this hill. And I don't know where it's gonna take me, but I'm really curious because it's a well-beat path. I think I wanna go up here and just see what's up here. I'm hoping it'll pop me over the mountain to reveal another small lake. Little climb, but it looks like there is some water over here. Wow, this is pretty cool. I could camp in the middle and fish both of these little lakes. This is just a small little lake, but it looks healthy. I'm excited to see if there's any fish in it. Nice, I found somebody else's camp. So, it was a really nice level spot right there. Sleep there. And you can see somebody built a debris shelter over there. That's pretty cool. Boy, your pack's pretty wet, Ash. This little campsite has this awesome trail going right down to this back lake. And from up here, I can see that the lake is actually quite a bit bigger than I realized. There's a whole nother area back there. So this might be a fantastic little fishing lake. Now I just need to see a fish. So far, nothing. There's gotta be fish in here. Oh man, this is beautiful. Sure hope there's some fish in here. Check it out. Time to catch one of these guys. I'm just realizing what a beautiful place I'm in and that I probably ought to show you. Give you a little panorama view of the place here. This lake is just so beautiful. I'm the only person here who loves fish. Man, it's awesome. Okay, I got one, finally. Caught this one on a black marble jig. Let's see if it's a big one, I don't know. Oh, it looks like it's, oh yeah. Oh, it just got off, dang it. Just throw it in right here for a second. Oh, got one. Nice. Well, they've been getting off, so I hope this one doesn't get off. I'm gonna figure out where I'm gonna land him though. Ooh, he's dinner size. Oh yeah, you're a beautiful fish. Come here. Boy, I can barely get down here. Oh, get in there. Oh, yes. Look at that. That is dinner. Yes. I can't wait to fry him up in some butter. He is going to be delicious. I'm just carrying this guy home. Back to camp. I'm going to be using a little gas burner with the Firebox Nano. Set this aside. That's not quite soft enough to push out. I was hoping it would be. Okay, let's go ahead and add back our trout. Beautiful pieces of fish. And we'll cover it all up. You know, these flies are buzzing around like crazy, but they're not really actually bothering me. Oh, look at that tender trout. Does not get any better than that. Cover it for a minute longer. Just let that trout finish up. It's almost there. I think this is about perfect right now. I just want to try to turn over some of those potatoes. Let's just see if we got them brown or what's going on with them down there. Just enough to give us that texture and that flavor of brown potatoes. That's gonna be good. Hi, Ashibun. Wow. That's the nice thing about eating it right out of the frying pan. Keeps it nice and warm. You only want some of this. No, you eat your food. No, Ash, go eat your food. Go eat your food. Am I distracting you? That is so good. Love the trout, huh? That's a little hot. Why don't you burn your tongue? Okay, eat your food. Good dogs.
Who'da thunk? A campsite right between two lakes. How perfect. It's funny, these lakes couldn't be more different. You know, this one's got these weeds growing all the way around it, and it's really quite shallow. I don't know if this is even going to be fishable. It's definitely not deep enough right here. There's nothing over there. This isn't really fishable at all. So, I mean, maybe there's some spots in there that are deep enough. But I don't think so. And it was really difficult getting over here, so that was a waste of time. But that's how you learn. And I'm gonna go back to the other lake, because it's awesome.
Come here. Good girl. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come around. Come on. Come on. Belle. Be nice. Ash, come on. Come on. Belle. No. Belle. Come here. Belle. 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 Come on. This is all my food. This is my frozen pack. Let's just get it out and see how it's doing. And it's starting to soften up. Luckily this bacon that's right here on top I'm going to use this morning. So. But the pork tenderloins are still frozen solid. Let's see how much of that is still in there when I get back. Bit of wood stuck to my pot. Coffee time. What you doing? You guys need something to do, don't you?
Here. I'll give you this log.
pick at. Oh, on to play with. I'm gonna try to do something that I saw my grandpa do when I was a little kid. I think that's good right there. Stay, Junie. Okay, Ash, okay. No, Junie. No, Junie, that's yours. Ash, okay. Okay. Okay, right here. Okay. This looks really good. That was pretty cool. Perfect. Oh yeah. Let's get going. Let's go, Bill. Let's go. Better get a drink while we're here, buddy. Okay, after consulting the map, I've decided I need to follow this creek upwards to get to a lake. Whew. This is a heck of a hill. Huh, Bill? Bill's not even breathing hard. Look, his mouth's closed. This goat right here has some lungs. Well, I think the lake is a bust. I don't think there's any fish in this lake. So I'm gonna try to find some shade and take a look at the map. Too bad there weren't some fish in this lake. It's a cute little location. Sure would have been fun. I'm gonna try to get back to where we were last night. This looks familiar. We've made it back to this lake. Now I'm actually going to go to a little bit of a different spot. I'm hoping I can go to the other end of the lake that's behind this lake. Good grief. Those cows are panicking. It's amazing how fast they move through these woods. I did find something here. It looks like a camp. So maybe that lake is close by. I sure hope so. It's gotta be right here. This trail's gotta take me to it. Oh, yep, I see water. Woohoo! So, I'll be able to fish a different spot of this lake, which this is a really great lake, pond, whatever you want to call it. It is pretty small. Oh, yeah. Wow. I'm clear over here, huh? Anyway, that gives me somewhere to camp, somewhere to fish. This will be perfect. We dropped our packs and I was just gonna come out here and collect some water, maybe do a little fishing. This is really amazing. Wow. Look at the size of those rocks. Some of those are as big as a house. You can see where they came from up there. The question is, when's the next one gonna fall? Wow, it's amazing. This is like a little hidden paradise back here. Hey, Ash, you made it up here, huh? Oh, fish just jumped. Look how much deeper this water's getting. It's getting really deep. I'm gonna go just a little bit further because I'm hoping I'll be able to find some shade over there. Junie, are you comfortable? Okay, just caught a beauty. Beautiful cutthroat. Let him go. I'm going to fry some pork tenderloins in bacon fat. Wow, that made a lot of mashed potatoes. Okay, I think this is ready to eat. A little bit of salt and pepper. A little bit of fresh rosemary. I might have to take this and just go somewhere where there aren't any flies. Maybe this will work. Flies haven't found me yet. Oh, man. Wow. Hold on, I gotta make sure there's no garlic or onions on it. Put this on top. And then I'm just going to keep it on a really low heat. I'm actually going to turn the whole thing over every once in a while so that it can kind of cook from all sides. And yeah, it's getting pretty hot up on top. I'm just gonna do that every once in a while. And who knows what'll happen. I want to take a look at this, see what's going on. Oh, it's stuck to the top, but it's coming down. All right, so it's stuck just a little bit there in the center. Wow, that's good. I got to get more of it to turn brown like that. a little bit soft everywhere, but the edges actually seem like they're probably doughy. Just throw my own offset it this direction. They look awesome. Well, I think they're done. They look really good. I'm not gonna be able to eat very many of these, so I'm actually just gonna dip that frosting. I guess I can just turn this off now. Oh, look how nice that is. That's totally cooked. That looks really good. All right, time to go for the dip. And that icing's just a little bit cool. Wow, that's good. Lovely treat. So that took a little bit more effort, you know, rotating that constantly like that. But it did work. Wow. That is really good. That's about as much as I can eat. At least tonight. Guess I'll still be good tomorrow. Man, those are good. Ooh. Good morning, Junie. Where's Ash? Ash is way down there. Ashy Boo, you still alive? Ashy Boo. Good morning, Levi. Good morning. No need to get up. Relax. Good morning, Bill. Good morning, Bill. Oh, you're gonna get up too?
Coffee time.
I got one!
Yes!
Look at that beauty, huh? See you later, buddy. Wow, that was magical.
Bee bite.
Good boy, bee bites. Oh, that's a good goat.
Hey, I see the truck. I'm really interested to see how that solar panel refrigerator experiment went. It is on! Yes! Thank you. amazingly well. I'm super happy with that. Holy smokes.